So now we go back to the campaign. We are now back with the Fellowship at Lothlorien.
Hey, it's the enemy!
They're here! So, just to describe... So just to describe roughly where we are at Lothlorien, running away from all of the orcs. Now the orcs are chasing us from Moria, where we defeated the Balrog and ran. I believe they're up here, they're hiding here. Brilliant.
We must be ready. We must go. There is little time.
Keep your wits sharp.
We must be ready.
Our homes must be defended.
Quickly now. Over here.
This way. Over the bridge.
Hurry.
We must be careful.
Okay. We need to get some of this treasure.
Can I have some bacon?
So let's run down there. We need to build that barracks. We'll use Legolas, just because he's one of the quicker ones.
We have word orcs are violating our forest. We must destroy them.
Gondor must stand.
The barracks is ready. Now we need more warriors.
We're going to run off and get some more. Oh, there's some cash over there. One lot over here, they can get that one.
We will be hidden.
Prepare
here.
Yourself. They make more of the goblins come from the north.
Get ready!
You must be careful.
We will help you fight.
Ready, elves? This is the way. With haste. We must protect the woods.
Your weapon.
Lovely. Okay, so let's move these guys up.
Be quick! Elven warriors! Be quick!
Elven warriors!
We will help you fight this war.
Three.
You have come to protect
Middle-earth.
There's
a lot.
The troops and prepare for the assault.
Ready, elves.
Prepare yourself.
Watch me for the enemy.
Stand ready.
Our forces are under attack.
Stay focused, Middle-earth. Be quick. The elves will help fight. The
elves
Fantastic. Use the One Ring, lovely. What I actually might do.
Cave trolls come from the north. Make ready, archers.
You can count on me.
I must succeed.
We must act quickly.
Oops.
We must be ready.
And it's purely because these guys are the weakest. I will number them slightly differently.
Keep your wits sharp.
Just because it allows them to be safe. I mean, they can technically, they can go and get that treasure. Brilliant. Those two can get that. There's some more cash. Yeah, brilliant. Okay, stick them right near the middle.
Come on now. We can't be taking no naps.
Enemy has grown stronger.
Watch it.
You shall find
the enemy is upon us. This one's mine.
The Hawk strike on Legolas did nothing.
The enemy breached the northwest perimeter. Send reinforcements now.
You shall find that my signs matters.
Goblins approach the northwest bridge.
Ready your weapons.
Assemble your troops and prepare for the assault.
Time.
Gimli's went for a swim there.
I'll get there soon enough.
Can Gimli to heal a little bit. Don't want to use that just yet. Good.
Keep your wits sharp.
Some cash over there.
Think I need a nap.
We must stay together. We watch this for the enemy.
Our forces are under attack.
Go. Just send them in pairs, a bit safer.
We must be ready.
Go on.
Of evil must end.
Look at that, just picking them off. Fantastic.
Ready your weapons.
Key.
Make
haste. Alrighty.
Shall stand before us.
The enemy has
your weapons
stronger.
Ready, elves. Be watchful for the enemy.
Goblins approach the west bridge.
Your
assemble your troops and prepare for the assault.
That's northwest. This is
Settle. Be quick.
Some more elves.
We must protect the woods. Keep your wits sharp.
These guys a bit more. It's a shame you can't do what they do in Total War games and staggering them a little bit better, but never mind. These guys have just been left. It's a bit crap. Oh, damn it. Get the heal in there nicely. Oh no, I put combo units in. Never mind. So, these guys, I need to start attacking. Oh, we're gone. Not slouch. Sure, got to keep an eye on these guys, make sure they don't get attacked anywhere else. Pull these guys back just a bit.
Ready, elves, elven warriors. Our homes must be defended. Our homes must be defended.
Ready, elves. Hurry, elves,
watch
out
for the enemy.
Okay. Approach the northwest bridge. Nope, nope, nope. You stay there.
Ready, elves. Keep your wits sharp.
Have your weapons ready,
elven warriors.
You must protect the woods, elven warriors.
Let's move some of these units around here. Let's kind of envelop them around. A little bit more to aim for. There we go. Wow, they're brave. No, don't combine. Damn it. Stupid game mechanics.
Let them not rest. Elven warriors.
Well, these guys can go a bit more forward. Cave troll.
Let them not rest. Elven warriors. Keep your wits sharp.
Fight back these foul creatures.
Excellent. Get us level 4. He'll provide leadership. To the rest of the troops, and with Gandalf's leadership, 50% armor, fantastic, 5. And that is how you defend Lothlorien. So apologies, there wasn't much talking through that, but it was a little bit tense at times, I think, as the trolls come in. You can see that the controls are a little bit shifty here and there, as I combined a few units by accident. Fifty command points, plus one power. Woohoo! Excellent. I get an extra power point.
The innocent people of Rohan must be defended.
Now you see here, they're getting towards Amon Hen, and we're going to have to go back to Eomer and look to try and secure different areas of Rohan in the campaign. You can see Sauron's eye is firmly fixed on Isengard. As all of these do start to move around a little bit, you'll start to see Sauron's eye start to move. Look at that Barad-dûr, you have the Nazgûl flying across the southern parts of Mordor. All of these southern islands, look how peaceful these areas are. But we're going to continue later on to try and obviously continue our stories with the Fellowship, but also with Rohan as well.